Whoa! That's a huge ass elephant! There's two of them!
Short sight.
Ah, well.
You keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just.
Oh, shit!
Oh, oh. Oh boy! It's definitely not safe, by the way. Surprised we haven't seen Sarbia.
Yeah, well.
Doc will see him up here. Why is that? He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I mean, he might have an helicopter, you know. Just saying. I mean, he doesn't need to have stones to climb up here.
Impressive. Yeah.
Is that a elephant in the distance?
No. Oh. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly.
What? It's like we we upgraded the disc.
Ganesh is the symbol of Halabadu, and Shiva was the symbol of Belor, which was the old capital. Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians? And the old capital was forgotten.
It was a cover-up.
So this whole city was a decoy.
Right.
They let it get plundered to protect Belor.
And their treasure.
Shit. This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. I'll grab the edge, quick.
Oh boy. Oh god. Oh, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Climb, Chloe. Climb. Oh, Jesus. Hip. Yeah, no shit. Oh crap. That's one way to get up.
Right. You take left. I take right.
I don't see
that. What the? Or you take them both.
That works too. Probably more where that came from.
Oh boy. Oh crap. That's more than a sub. Oh shit. Oh boy. I'm sorry. I'm dying. Oh crap.
I'm dying.
Oh Jesus. Oh god damn it. Come on. Oh. Oh.
You all right? I think so.
That was exciting.
Up here, there's a breach.
Yeah, that was predictable, honestly. Oh, the man in charge is here. Lovely.
Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Bitch! Oh crap! Oh Jesus! Oh! Oh crap! Uh oh.
You're making this easy.
Am I? I don't know what I'm doing.
Wait a minute.
Proud of yourself?
Kinda.
Little. Yeah. Come on.
Oh shit.
So slow.
Oh, what the fuck? What was that? Oh, come on.
See, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos. I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Jesus. Oh, come on. Get off me! Oh boy.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on. No. What do you mean, no?
Revelations?
Same Drake.
Oh!
He's a goddamn bitch, but it's Sam Drake.
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him for
dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Oh, God. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, boy.
Oh, oh shit. Get down, get down.
Someone's in the car.
Getting that deposit back.
Yeah. Please tell me this is an RPG or something. Thank you, gods! Well, I've lasted about 15 seconds. That's still... Gee, drop down! Christ's sake! Which I think also works. Yeah! That worked. Oh shit. Oh, it's the cow. Okay.
There we go. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
I mean, they can open it from the other side.
You hear that? Now I do.
Uh-oh. Is this the part where they put, like, a weird monster? Kill it! Kill it with fire! What? Oh, it's an elephant.
No.
Here, I thought we were going to have to fight
get you out.
A fucking tiger or something. There you go. Oh,
wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both?
Look at it.
Aw. Ain't that precious.
She was so distressed.
Oh.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
I'm guessing we're gonna see a stunning revelation. Yep.
Whoa. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from the song.
Oh, right. Well, that's the way to kill the mood.
Apart from the song.
And a few of his men.
God damn it.
And a few of his men.
Buzzkill. God.
Ready? We just totally crushed that moment.
Yeah.
You know that, right?
Hey! Look! Down there!
No!
I didn't want to do that. Oh, it's the Tusk!
Look at this.
We found it. Game over, people.
Guns close doors to the system. Yeah, come on, me.
Wait, so what are these?
Oh! She has one of them. So wait, is that really the Tusk? That can't be the Tusk. I was joking, but now I'm not sure if I was joking or not.
I can't let a Sarv get that task.
Okay, I wasn't. Okay.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Oh!
Glad I brought this.
Convenient.